Awareness in self-mastery. Consciousness is one's responsiveness, or ability to recognize something. The brain has three levels of networks, which comprise of the cognizant, subconscious and unconscious mind. The cognizant or conscious mind encloses information in which it travels to the short and long-term memory. The long-term memory is segments of one's memory that retains experiences permanently, whereas the short-term memory only stores memory temporary in parts of the mind. The subliminal or sub-conscious mind contains all the information we have obtained throughout our lifespan. All that we see, hear, smell, touch, learn, or experience is retained in this vicinity of the brain. This quarter of the brain contains undisclosed messages, in which it will expose when a memory starts to develop in fragments. The unconscious, automatic mind is where our self, individuality works instinctively. Some theorists deem the unconscious mind as the inadvertent mind. This is because some behaviors we display are unintentionally acted upon by signals we receive from the unconscious mind. Behaviors are physical actions, such as reacting to some thought. For instance, you may think of buying a bathtub, yet until you have purchased the tub, you have not shown any behavioral reactions from your thoughts. Self-mastery is a process that requires that we use all areas of the mind to obtain our goal in building mental, physical, and emotional strength. Consciousness brings us to realization. It relates to the physical body, simply because when some force, whether seen or unseen, triggers the emotions, thus mental processes develop, which reflect on one's behaviors. Because our mind works in several ways, one must wonder if it transcends any physical reactions of the body by receiving signals from the nervous system. Along these lines, an entity would have to appreciate that the brain and nervous system works in harmony. Learning about the anatomy is a great way to decide how the mind works with the nervous system, and how it can help you expand self-mastery skills. The anatomy framework. The neuron, or nerve cells, have a shared purposeful element in which consist of cell bodies, such as dendrites, the branched extensions of nerve cells, axon, extensions of nerve cells, and these cell bodies border myelin sheath, or the nerve-insulated layers of myelin. The neurons conduct impulses in which these impulses feed and transmit to the synapse gap amid nerve endings, and then to the muscles, glands and the organs. Our anatomy makes up neurotransmitters. These transmitters act to produce serotonin, chemicals that derive from amino acid tryptophan, and distributes widely to the tissues, which also helps to constrict blood vessels at the injury sites, and can affect the emotional state. This is important if you are working on self-mastery skills. Since self-mastery is the process of taking control of your emotions, our anatomy makes up acetylcholine, transmitters of nerve impulses, dopamine, chemical compound in the brain, endorphins, norepinephrine, gamma, aminoburitic acid, etc. It helps to conduct the impulses from corner to corner to the synapse. The CNS, central nervous system, links to the brain and the spinal cord, in which the nervous system controls our frontal, parietal, temporal, and the occipital lobes at the front of the brain. Each of these lobes serve to signal and cause reactions, to either allocate one to perform mentally, exploit motor skills, feel, hear, smell, taste, and so forth. Descartes supposed that the mind could have a direct influence on the body. He pointed out that our decisions to improve our health causes us to exercise. If you think about it, the mind will also draw up negativity to encourage you to find every reason why you shouldn't exercise. Descartes stated, the body could have a direct influence on the mind. By taking the time to learn meditation and allowing it to be a calming and relaxing part of our lives, we can begin to channel our thoughts into more productive patterns and give ourselves the recharge that we need when it seems like life has gotten to be a little bit too much. Meditation will help you get the success, health, happiness, and self-confidence you deserve.